people. So, home from work, doing a list and of stuff that I've got coming up. But I'm just watching Casey Neistat videos, because the man is an absolute legend. Sam Wilson, Casey Neistat, Bobby, can't remember Bobby's surname, but absolute legend. Love watching their videos. Kind of inspired me to do this. Yeah. Casey Neistat, Simon Wilson, Bobby, legend. Absolutely love your work. Anywho. So, yeah, again, it's that time of the night where I go for a shower. Shower every night, very important. Keep yourself clean. No excuse to keep yourself dirty when you can just keep yourself clean. Yeah, so I'll be back in a minute after I've had my shower. So weird. Showered, feeling clean, a lot better. So what are you people doing tonight then? Put that back. I'm sat here watching videos on YouTube and getting some work done. Boring, I know. But I do have an edit to do for a video for work that I did today. So I'm up in Yorkshire and it snowed today near my offices. So I did a quick video, which I'll drop into a vlog using this. Currently, my monitor's here, my Mac's here that you can't actually see. You can't actually see anything on my desk, can you really? Which is good. So quick on my desk. Monitor's here, 27-inch monitor, hooked up to my MacBook that's here. My speakers are there and there. Phone here. And the rest of my camera equipment is there. So what I can see in the background all the time is that out there. So on top of that is stuff from America and the UFC, really. So one day I'll actually show you what's up there. It's just like there's programs from the UFC events I've been to, which is like Vegas, London, Copenhagen. We're currently on the 28th of January. Tickets go on sale tomorrow for UFC London. So at 9 o'clock in the morning, I'll be claiming my tickets. I'm gonna get 6 tickets. And then we'll work out who's going from then. Lee Peacock, one of my mates who works for a tarmacking company, he's come to a few events with me, so we're kind of like UFC buddies, which is good because he's a good lad. I think my business partners are coming with me this time, which they came to last London, James, Rick, and then after that I don't actually know who's coming. I'm sure my clients are going to be on it with me, but I'm taking them, kids, etc, etc, etc. But it's all in the planning. So something I believe in is you don't plan to fail, you fail to plan. So I plan a lot of things, apart from making these videos, because I really don't know what I'm saying. But yeah, I plan a lot of things. So I book the tickets, once the tickets are booked, then I'll rent the whole house out for everybody that's going. And then obviously after that, then we'll just Uber it everywhere. We'll go up Leicester Square for our dinner, probably steak. And drinks and what have you. And then that'll be on a Friday night. On the Saturday morning, we'll get up, we'll go and have a breakfast. Someone's mentioned about going to the Shard for breakfast this time. So yeah, whatever. We'll just get an Uber up to the Shard, have breakfast on the top. In the afternoon, go over to the arena, have something to eat, something to drink, get our seats, and then we will then obviously watch the fight after that. Find somewhere to get a drink after. Back to the house, chill out, sleep, and on Sunday go our own separate ways in our cars, wherever we may be heading. We're all heading back up north, but around this time what I normally do is I normally go and see some clients before and after the event to make it worth me being down there, although the UFC is worth being down there. It gives me a little bit of time, and obviously because I live up in Yorkshire and my clients are based all over the country, I very rarely get down to see my clients that are in Kent, Essex, Portsmouth, that type of thing. So I just use the time to go and see them. But yeah, so more about that in the future when I've got the tickets booked tomorrow morning. I actually might record the screen as I'm booking them and upload that just so people can see. I'm in this group on Facebook. Don't know if I could really play. Well, I can, whatever. I put it on YouTube. And I'll be meeting up with some of them in London, which would be nice to meet people that like typing messages to each other and all that in this group. But anyway, yeah, so that'd be another thing. Got trips coming up February, April, June, and then after June, I've not got anything booked to the moment, but obviously, I'll be doing a challenge. I've got a challenge to come, like it's like book the flight every day for a week, but I've already booked all my flights because I had to plan it due to, you know, it being a certain time of year. But yeah, I'm trying to find someone who's going to do this week, book a flight on the Sunday, fly on the Monday, book on the Monday for the Tuesday, Tuesday's Wednesday, and then all you have to do is then find a hotel when you get there. May I go up for that? Obviously, I'll be taking a camera with me. Just haven't found anyone that actually wants to do it. And it's not that loads of people want to do it, but it comes down to money, which they're cheap flights, they're the cheapest flights, but then you've got your hotels, your food, etc., 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 and then getting time for it. Obviously, I'm very blessed for the fact that I pretty much can take any time off I want, provided one of my business partners is actually in the office at the time, then I'm free to just roam. My business partners do it as well. In fact, one of my business partners is flying on Sunday to Las Vegas to get married on the Tuesday or the Wednesday, I think, and then obviously from there he's flying on to New York for his honeymoon and then back. So he'll be gone for 11 days to go and get married and etc., etc. I can't make it to the wedding because obviously it's busy, and if he's out of the office, I can't really be away a week as well. Well, yeah, a week, because by the time I fly over, I'm in Vegas 5 days, whatever. So yeah, but Rick's an option. James wants to come. Again, he is an Aronan director, so it is hard, but not impossible. It would be great to have a trip with either one of them, or even both of them, if we can all get out of the office and just DTS that up. Then it'll be fantastic. When I say DTS, DTS is the company we own called Divert Traffic Solutions. So if you ever need any traffic management, just hit me up with a comment and I'll get it sorted for you. I'll give you good rates. We call it YouTube Mates Rates. So yeah, I'll even chuck in a TM plan for free. I'll even draw it myself, just so you know, the big man has drawn your TM plan. Yeah, I should have been a poet and I just don't know it. Oh, here we go again. Anyway, people, I'm going to dash now. I've got a couple of things I've got to get done. Time for the kids to go to bed, etc., etc., etc. And I'm getting messages like from LinkedIn and Facebook on my phone, so I need to react to them. But anyway, people, it's been fantastic. Next time, I'll hit me up and we'll sort something out. I'd love to do some collaborations with other people if anyone's up for it. Simon Wilson, Casey Neistat. I know I'm shooting big there, but hey, if you don't shoot for the big things, you'll only ever hit the little things, right? Anyway, I'll hit you back soon, people. Bye-bye.